Hi guys. Oh, you can see everything. What is this? Changing of places. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here today, I'm going to be unboxing not one but five big boxes. Oops, sorry Mike. And there's these two FedEx one that are three in each, so here are six things in it. So basically, as you know by the title, it's gonna be a whole entire collection of 80s unboxing video plus Stray Kids. Okay, so let's begin, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing like a Stray Kids 80s. So I'm gonna start unboxing 80s first, but I more or less know which one is which. I'm gonna do two parts of this video because I have more albums to come, but those are gonna be BTS and N-Hyphen's albums, so stay tuned on that. And if I have it on, it's gonna be up here, one of these two sides. We need some scissors. A disclaimer, I've opened two packages because I didn't know what the hell they were. I wasn't sure, but I didn't open it the whole way through, so this. And another thing, I'm gonna put my beautiful photo card collection in here. So quick check, I have BTS here, Got Seven, Stray Kids, 80s from the first one till the last one I have, plus one missing here that I'm gonna be unboxing. That's the blue version, and we're gonna put more here. Super M and free photo cards they give you when you order them, and then yeah, that's it. Anyways, let's start. So I'm gonna be opening this one. This is, I already know, because this is one of them I open. It's basically the one of the blue version of, oops, losing two packages. I didn't know that. I threw all that. So it's this one, the blue version. I already have the red version. When I wanted to buy this one, I wanted the blue one, but it didn't come. So I thought, let's do the whole entire 80s collection. So yes, I literally have everything of 80s now, till the next album they drop. So here we are. I need to really go up. I can't unbox on my table because I actually don't have a camera here, down here. This is the blue version. It has this top thing. Ooh. It's a very nice blue, I have to say. Anyways, let's try to open it in the air. God, this is too big for my hand to open in like a book. I don't think this one has a poster. It doesn't, I think. Anyways, whatever. So it comes with the, okay, now things are popping out. Let me do this first because I don't really want to see their, I can't find it now. Okay, can you see it, guys? This is
nope.
Everything it has. This is the Answer Ver, I think, and I love this one because it has the Hala Hala version. Not really, when they did the Hala version. I'm not gonna do like in my last unboxing video that I was showing you each one. So it's basically this Hala Hala version, and then a little bit of, oh, look at that, beautiful, my beautiful boys, they look so good like that. And then we have the Treasure, them a bit colorful with their still dark clothes, but I like this, very nice. Now we go for these things. Oh, what a shame, I don't have the posters. Anyways, I'm gonna have many posters, so don't need many. So we have these things. I don't really know this, but it's the track list. So you have the pictures of them. Another one. So then in the back you have the track list and then the lyrics here, you know, of every song. See, I'm not gonna show you because this is gonna be eternity and it will take me 300 years to edit at the same time. So we have stickers that I will never use because I like them how they are here. They're very nice, cute, nice. And then we have the beautiful disc. Wow. Put this back. Oh, what a shame, you can't see the... Sorry. This couldn't go worse. Ow. Oops. So now we'll show you the photo card. So it comes with this thing. Never knew what it is, but yes, Ateez, I said it in the last video. Please explain us this. It's in Korean, so I don't understand anything. I might translate it. It has this weird thing. Okay. Oi! The magnet! I don't have one of him yet.
It's cute. Very nice.
So now we're gonna be unboxing this one. I haven't opened it, but I'm guessing that is one of Stray Kids. So let's go, guys. Okay, I have one of these. So I already have one of these. Oh god, this is so sticky. It's so funny when I open one of these because it goes flying around. But this time it's not going to because I'm not gonna open it. I'm gonna leave it here. So now we're gonna open the beautiful. Ooh, I hear things. So this is Stray Kids album from God's Menu, I think. Yes, God's Menu. Looking at the track list they have right here. At the same time, trying not to scratch the album. I got the version. What version is this? The red one. There's yellow and blue, I think, version. If I'm not wrong. So yes, this is the album. Very nice and cute. So we're gonna open it now. This time you can see it more or less. So yes, I was gonna buy all of the versions, but said no, I'm not going to. Oh, that's nice books, black. And holographic logo. Nice. Okay, I think the cards are down here. Try not to see anything. Okay, I'll leave it like that. So yes, the beautiful book. I haven't seen this book at all, so I'm gonna do it. Oh my. Ooh, you can see the pixels, especially in this photo. This photo, you can see so much the pixels. There's so much the pixels here, I don't know why. Anyways, doesn't matter, very nice. That hairstyle of Bang Chan was like, wow, lots of colors, so pretty. Fujin there. We have Han here. I really like that hairstyle. I'm gonna do a speak fast, showing you guys. I think I just missed Felix around there. Group one, let's go over here. Oh, my Felix. Yeah, basically it's a nice cute thing. So here we have, oh, a track list. Okay, nice picture here, nice picture here, then we have a picture here, and then if we do this we have a track list. So we have a nice picture here too, and then a track list. Nice. No poster. What a sad thing. No posters. And then the CD. Oops, I thought it was gonna have posters because when I saw the mirror thing, I thought, oh, it might have posters. No, it doesn't. So now we're going for the best part, like seeing who's gonna be your thing. Let me see. Okay. Oh, I just saw it. Felix. And who's this? Ian. So cute. Oh, sorry. Wrong way. Oh, my camera stopped, guys. So we have Ian. Is it Ian? I think it is. With something written in the back. And then Felix. I didn't know it was. Both sides, so we have the Felix selfie and then the Felix cutie pie. So that's it. And then this weird majiggy. Okay, we have a family picture and then this weird thing. So I think I got that wrong. Oh no, it's okay. So this weird thing, can you even see it? But it says something, maybe. Okay, gotcha. Stray Kids, wherever you are, all around the world. Okay, gotcha. And then what is this? Oh, Han and Hyojin, my babies. I really like these two. They're so cute together. This is like one of my buys. So guys, let's unbox this babies with this thing sticking out. I know what is this thing sticking out. It's a posters in a tube. So let's open this big beast. This is, oops, scared me. This is 80s again. Remind you guys, it's quite hot here. I'm getting very hot. Oh my, K-pop merch, another one of K-pop merch. I literally have a box of this company that comes with this too. So should I do this later? Let's open and see. Yes, you can. So let's start. So this thing comes with everything. Like I bought an hyphens with this company, so it's basically the same. So you would say, oh, it comes with bubble things. It doesn't explode, guys. It doesn't explode. Okay. Ow! I just opened the last version they posted. Should I open this one or should I open it in a minute? What I do? I'm gonna open it in a minute because it's the last one they released. So yes, I'm gonna put this at the side. Let's open the one of I'm the one in my zone or something like that. So this is the other one that is from FedEx. So let's open it over here. How the hell am I opening this? Let's do it from here. Ow. I'm trying not to break the door before. Oh, this is going so bad. Let's get ready. I'm getting so stressed because he doesn't want to open. Guys, what should I do? Should I smash this place around? Oh, I don't know. Come on, I'm using scissors like knife. What am I doing? Something normal? No, I'm not. Just use it like scissors. If it wants to. Ah, there we go. Oh, maybe. Maybe. It was so nice, this box. Now it's a mess. Thank you. Thank you, box, for being so helpful. Thank you. So as you can see, I got the three versions of Ateez. Zero Fever Part 1. That took me a while because I didn't know what it was. And as you can see, it doesn't have posters. It might have in it. I don't know. So this is the Witch Ver. Oh no, Part 2. Sorry, sir. I already have the part. What? I already have the part one, sorry. I'm so confused. So I don't really know the version, so we put it right here. Ding. Right down here. Ding. And we have this one. And then we have this one that is well protected in here by himself. Ow. Let's do it like this on even that. Okay, this is the poster. So it comes with posters. This is the poster, and I have already some photo cards there, so we'll open that in a minute. And then we have this version. I think this is a diary.
Nope.
Version. So let's start opening from the red one. Just try not to break it. Oh, so delicate. Is it hot here or is it me? And it seems to be making me go insanely hot. I need a bin here. Let's open this up. It's so thin comparing to this one. Look at that. Usually it's that thick 80s album. I'm excited though. Fever. Is there anything? Okay. I just saw. Whoa, these stickers are amazing. Look at that. They're amazing. Okay, Fever. It looks very Halloween though, eh? Disc, as we know. And then this. I'm gonna see what I don't want to see. And now I'm not gonna see what I want to see. Okay, this is the wrong way around. Oh, I love this concept so much. So it's basically the same, guys. Track list. And this one. Ta-da. 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 And voila. And then the track list in the back. Very normal. And then the beautiful. Ooh! I haven't seen these pictures before. These ones I've had seen them. Oh, look at that. Look at those abs. Whew. Han. Oh my god, look at who he's looking at. Oh, look at that. He has a tattoo in his back. Sheesh. Interesting. But this part? What is this? Hello? Wow, that's another world. What's wrong with Hyunjin's bun? He literally has an extension bun. Look at that bun. Look at that. My finger is getting wet. What the hell is that? Look at that. Anyways, let's go. I know now this concept. They use this outfit when they perform. Okay. Oh my god. Sheesh. I know this one. Wow. Ooh, I like it. Very nice. Oops, wrong way. Guys, let's continue with the one we've been waiting for. So, we have this. Okay. my two biases. I love all of them, but I don't have sun, or do I? I don't know. But look at those two. Wow, so beautiful. I love them. Amazing. Beautiful. And then they gave you this different, guys. So then we're gonna open this version. Ta-ding! I don't know which one it is right now, sorry guys. There we go. Let's go. I'm sweating here so badly. Opening, guys. This is one of the things I hate most of opening albums. I just look at this. Okay, nothing too spoiled. But then if I do this, okay. Nothing too spoiled there, okay. Okay guys, so we have the album, beautiful things. Oh, that's very nice.
It's now. Yeah. It's on now.
Thank you. Very nice. Let's show the viewers. Look what my dad did. Nice picture. I will put it here. Ding. Okay. Anyways, continue. So then this one, I actually haven't seen these pictures myself. Ooh, somewhere. Okay, nice, I'm fresh. Ooh, sheesh. And then the group one. I actually don't know what ver is this. I haven't seen these pictures before. And then the stickers, only in yellow, the same basically. And the CD based under there, you know that one.
Oh, I need to look at this.
Oh, okay, can I? Basically, the music video for the concept. As possible. Basically, this is the music video setup. And then this, I never seen it. It looks like they're doing Louis Vuitton's. Oh, which is this Louis Vuitton's? Yes. They're literally promoting Louis Vuitton's clothes. They are, because he has the bag of Louis Vuitton's. And they're literally promoting in this album Louis Vuitton's and Libby of their amazing music video. It was fantastic. Showing you everything, but it's basically 80s things, is basically the same. So we're gonna see the photo cards. So we have this beautiful thing again, guys. You will see, I saw it already, I think. Is it the same person? I know it's one of them is Woojun. It's the same person, isn't it? It is. How pretty, my beautiful boy, using the same clothes. The same boy, different picture and the same clothes. Sorry. So cute. I don't have one of him neither, so it's quite good. My last fever part 2 version thing. I don't even have to put audio effect because I always do it myself. Okay, let's go. Let's do this again. Oh, it's gone better. Okay. Fever version blue. Ah, I know this version. I haven't seen it and I know who it is. Why is it open button? This is this version. I don't really like this version much, but it's good. It's okay. I prefer the dark version. So I know that the one I just opened is the last one, I think. Yeah, this one. Yes. So we can come back to forward. Very pretty. Same stickers or similar, a different color. And then we're gonna see the photo book. Ooh, ah. Okay, so I've seen already this one, and I'm sure if you're an 18 you have seen them too, this version. I think I really don't know what is this. And then this version, you will see it in, especially in the stages, but especially in this studio they do all the time. I don't know what it is, this one. Like, hello, I'm gonna look for San, cause San, where are you? There he is. Hello, 안녕하세요. What happened, brother? 여보세요. Hello, this is insane. Look at those abs. Look at those abs. Okay, I'm not gonna show you more. Oh, look at these. Ooh. I'm getting really hot. Like, I need you, boy. Oh, this I'm seriously getting hot here. And then let's go. So we have this beautiful thing again. Wow. And then, so you guys tell me. Oh, so pretty. I have Songhwa and Joseon. Especially him, I confuse him a lot and say Songhwa all the time to him. I think I have all the members. Yes, let's open here the posters, I think. And the beautiful. Okay, doesn't want to come out. So we have this photo card. And then we have this photo card with this one. I like this part more. You know already that I like that. Is this only one poster? It's only one poster. What the? And it's my favorite one. Look at that. It's my favorite one. Why it has one poster? Why they gave me one poster? Anyways, better because I have 300 posters already in my room and I need to take them out. So as we are doing, I'm moving out. Moving out of my room. Gonna have a new one. I'm happy for what I have in Fever Part 2. Thank you guys. So now we're gonna open the last one of Stray Kids. This one I opened it, as you can see, more or less. Because I didn't know what it was, because it was moving and it was like, this doesn't sound very well. But then I opened it and I saw it. It was Stray Kids. So there we go. Okay. Stick. And this is it. It has many things in here. Okay, why are you there? This came out. I'm not gonna see it yet. You will see it. Oops. Do you want to come out or you don't? Okay. Oof. Oh my god, it's coming so many things out. The poster, big one. I think this is the big version. I was gonna buy all of the version, but I decided not to because money, I really spend like a lot. If I didn't spend all the money, I just spent on the albums because I have more to come in the second video I'm gonna do. If I haven't spent a lot of money in the albums, I would have bought a camera that I wanted. But instead, I buy albums. What do you think, guys? Beautiful decision. So I'm gonna see this. I wasn't sure. So this is the very limited edition, I think. So I decided to get the limited edition. So I'm really saying what the hell I'm gonna see. So apparently this is the CD upside down, so it's basically that. So what is this? Okay, I think it's Thanks thing. Okay, the track list. So yeah, Bang Chan with Cheese,
Lena with Thunder, Domino with Changbin, Sick on the View, Hoji, I finally came back, Han with Silent Pie, Felix, Sunmin, I am, sorry guys, because I get confused with that guy.
Then we have the beautiful Thunderous. Ooh. Photo book. This swaggy. Actually, this makeup that he has. I tried to do that, didn't work because I'm not a very good artist myself.
Oh, this is quite interesting. I haven't seen these pictures before. Not like that. It's basically Stray Kids in the music video, in the outfit when they're in the... It's basically just music video. I love hand like this, like that hair flicking up there. Just, sorry, it's so funny and cute. I like that. And this is so... so good. And then...
What? When did this happen? Aren't you going to write lyrics? That's what it says here. Aren't you going to write lyrics? So I haven't seen this concept anywhere. I guess this is the limit. I don't know if this is even the limited edition. I don't know which one I bought really. But anyways,
it's good enough. Look at that. I haven't seen Felix with blue hair in the stage. I don't know.
Dude, stop lecturing me. That's what it says here. Okay, and this is a thanks to everybody, and it's in Korean. I don't know what the hell it says. There's many things happening here, so many Stray Kids things. So it came this thing. What the hell? No idea, but cute. Thank you guys. Comes this thing, and then it comes with many photo cards in here. I got to look. And then this thing. Okay, so let's see. This thing is stickers. We have Bang Chan, Lino, Changbin, Hujin, Han, Felix, Ayan, and Sungmin as stickers. Oh my god, this is a poster of just Turacha, isn't it? Turacha. This is not Han there. So cute, so nice. Very bad boy, they look. And then said, not easy. Life is not easy. and a bit of a Stray Kids logo there. And of course, as I showed you, it comes with a CD there. So I'm gonna open this. I'm trying to do all the photo cards at last. This is actually a very entertaining unboxing. I didn't know what to expect, because with Ateez, I know what to expect. Most of the unboxings are the same for me when I unbox Ateez. So I have this thing, and it's Changbin. That's so cool. And then something in Korean, don't know what it says, but look how cool is this. You do this and then you open. Yeah, nice. Then we have this. Okay, we have a flick thing here. Flick thing. Oh my god, it's, oh no, it's photo cards. No, I have photo cards of every member. So cute and springy. Oh no. Oh, so cute. I didn't expect this. This is so cute. I have every member. Now I don't have to do collection. That's great. Look at that. Oh shit, my phone went. Damn it. I don't know, maybe audio has gone off, so it's come back, so sorry. So as I was up to, we have photo card every member. Bangchan, Leno, Changmin, Fuji, who's his hand. Sorry guys, I can't see. Felix, Seungmin, and I am, sorry. I can't believe I have all of them, I'm like shocked. Wow. Yes, I don't know if I'm gonna put it in the, I think I'm going to, but I don't know yet. I'm gonna put it in the album. I might do, I'm sure. Maybe not. So cute. And now my final thing to open. So we have same thing. I already saw the photocard. So we have four. We have Lino, selfie guy, a bad boy, well dressed up. And then we have the cutie pie. Cutie. So we have that. Then we have this man. Okay, so it says in here, I guess this is the album of this one. No, it's not. It's a, they put one that's not white, but anyways, thank you guys, because I like Felix, my baby boy. They put a photo card that is not in this album, but anyways, am I right? Am I not right? Yeah, I'm right. This is not in this album, but thank you guys. Then we have this one. Oh, I have Felix again. Wow. And then we have Bangchan, my two oldie guys. Good night, mate. Four different photo cards. This one shouldn't be in here, but thank you guys. Wow, so I have so many photo cards. I'm like, why is there so many photo cards? That's why. And then last thing I have to open is all the pictures like that. What am I gonna do with all this? So I have this thing. Oh, this is so cute and small and cutie. What is this, guys? A Polaroid? This is not Polaroid. Ah, I can't wait to see you guys. This thing, so cute. Another photo card I have here. What is this? Oh. Is it a break? I'm not gonna break. It's so cute. It's so cute. Bangchan show. Bangchan. Lino. I don't know. This is all my photo cards. I have this weird random thing, and then so many here. With the one of this one not being here. Anyways, thank you. I'm gonna put this back where it's supposed to belong. And I'm gonna show you the poster. Big, massive poster. This is one poster. And you guys see it? This is the poster. Literally, Stray Kid poster I'm hitting myself out are huge. Look at that. I even like it more than the last one, the other one I have of them. It's so good looking. I don't really like Bang Chan's hair color. No. He looks so good with brown color and with longer, like this one. I love him like that. It's so good looking. And then let's go and open the last three albums I need to open of 80s last version. This one is Fever Part 3. I know now. Oh my god. Oh sugar. They have already do we have stickers, not gonna use them. Thank you. And then we have weird random photo cards like this. So I got two of Eternal Life. Two of Eternal Life and then one of Deja Vu and the Deja Vu version. Look how that sexy. And then Deja Vu and then Eternal Life. And that's it. Anyways, let's see which one should I open first. So I think I already don't know which is which. Let me open it like this. Should I open it like that? Blue, green, and red. I think so. So let's start opening this. It's the same thickness as the old one they gave. It's not the same one as the fever they punished. Basically, this one is the same as the okay, so be careful with the photo cards. Okay, let's see. Like that's much better. Okay, photo cards there. So, photo book. Okay, this is a diary entry. Oh, nice. Ooh, long, long hair here. This looks like they're vacation or something like that. Oh, that's cute with doggy. It's like a vacation concept. Oh, nice. So I'm not gonna show you because this is gonna take years. It's a beautiful thing. There are stickers here, the CD here, and then we have this beautiful thing. Ta-da, 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 ta-da. Oh, look at that. Look at those. Mm. So that's it. No, is that it? Yes, that's it. So it's the same. Everything is the same. These things. So we have. Ah, Woojin again. Two Woojins photo cards. Two Woojins and this wheel. Thank you. This is not an eternity. I'm doing this video. I'm gonna do it fast. Oh, this one was so nice. And okay, photo card. Photo cards. We have CD, stickers, and they're beautiful couples with their posters. I've got a computer. Look at the bubbles. Look at those arms. Silence, be quiet. Oh, I like the picture of Woojin. It's nice. Look over here. I've seen these concept pictures before. So nice. Okay, this is. I've seen this one too, a little bit. Nice. Just checking if you can see it. Very nice concept. Okay, we're going straight. We have this weird thing. And literally, I buy the whole entire. Next. Oh, we have another one of the Woojin and then of Sanwa. Is it Sanwa? Yes, it is. And we have this weird thing. And then we have the Deja Vu version. It's blue, it's Deja Vu. Let's see if this goes down.
Seriously?
This looks like Christmas for me. Oh, I love this concept. I love this one. Oh, this is my favorite album. Okay, so.
This is, if I had the poster of this one, I would put this one more. No, look at that. In the water, look at those outfits. So sexy. Look at those arms of Mimi. We miss seeing your abs, bro.
Ah, yes, I've seen this one. Yeah, because they put a lot of concept photos, because when they invoke, like, we have the CD, stickers. Already peeled. Thank you guys whoever did this. And the last part of the apple. No, this is not important. Oh yes, Mingy. Oh, I'm so happy that it came these two in this album. So happy. So my babies, my baby boys. So now that everything has finished. Oh sorry, it hasn't finished everything. Because I have nails and with nails. I nearly broke my nail. Oh, thank goodness. He's trying to take out posters out here. Anyways, guys, so I'll show you. Oh my. Ooh. They're literally diving down. That's scary. Wow. Okay, we got the Deja Vu here. Oh, this is so pretty! This one is so pretty! I think I'm gonna put this one instead of the other one, actually. Oh, I like this one. And we have the
deja vu.
Deja vu. I think I'm liking more this one actually. This one looks so pretty. Yeah, and the color is so pretty. Oh, I think I'm gonna put this one up in my room. Not yet. So thank you guys for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Comment down below if you like this unboxing. And follow me guys on my Instagram to watch and TikTok for more content of me. I post a lot of K-pop concept. So yes, thank you for watching guys. This was a very sweaty unboxing, but I loved it. Thank you. Bye. 안녕.